You probably thought this zebra was alive.
No, Chuck Testa.